good.
It seemed like yesterday you were kind of getting a little fed up with the way you guys were playing. Is that pretty accurate to say in the fourth?
Oh, yeah, definitely, man. Especially when we was up a little bit against an under 500 team. Even though they're in the NBA, we definitely supposed to beat them teams. And that's been our struggle all year. And I think our struggle all year being at home, too, as well. We're not performing how we're supposed to in front of the home crowd. And we know that. And, yeah, that was pissing me off yesterday. Yeah.
Do you want kind of other guys to feel that same?
They do. They just don't express it the way I do. Because I'm more open about things. And just my personality is a little out there, I think. Other guys are a little closed in. So they feel the same way. They just don't express it like me.
Some guys are talking about playing up to the level of their opposition. Is it as simple as that? When you can see a team come in here and maybe it gets a little bit lax?
Yeah, for sure. It's everybody, man. Everybody. Equipment manager, like Giannis said, everybody got to get better, man. So we'll do. I think we'll turn it around. If not, we're not going to be in the postseason. So it's whatever we want.
You talked about the struggles with the under 500 teams. Tomorrow you have an obviously over 500 team coming in here in the Milwaukee Bucks. You know, what is the mentality going into that game, you know, especially coming off this loss last night? Where's the pulse of the team in trying to, you know, get a win here on your home court?
To hit first, that's always be our mentality, man, when we win. Hit first, play harder than other teams. Win 50-50 balls, get offensive rebounds, things like that, man. Just play harder than other teams is what our focus be. But sometimes, you know, it don't happen. But we'll be all right. I think we'll be ready for tomorrow.
Do you feel that you play better, kind of like you said, playing up to your talent, playing up or playing lower? Do you
as
feel,
a team?
Yeah.
Yeah, as a team-wise, I think we play better against better competition. I don't know why. I wish I knew. We probably would have had it figured out by now. We'll figure it out. But like I said, if not, we're not going to be in the postseason.
Do you have any idea kind of what could have led to some of the like home struggles this year?
Nah, man, that's a good question. Like I said, if we had that figured out, I think we'd be way better at home. But I don't know. Looking forward to it.
Is it frustrating that some of the things this year, it's like tough to pin down?
Yeah, man, it is. But you can't weigh too much on it, man, because you got a game the next day or 2 days after that. So, luckily, we got 82 games, so we can have a quick memory and forget things like that. So, yeah, we'll be all right.
In that Houston game, what stood out to you most kind of watching it back of the defense or offense that you guys could have done better?
I think we were pretty decent in both. Defense could have always be better, of course. But they just came in there and outworked us, like most of the teams do when it's under 500. So.
Mike had talked about how the over kind of a common thread of these last five or so games is like the spray action that you guys get is not as maybe crisp as it was or what you kind of built upon. Are you noticing that? And if it's not happening, what are you seeing more of?
Obviously, if the spray is not happening, it's one pass shots, right? If you don't kick it out. So I want to say I see it as much as the coaches because they watch way, way, way more film than us. And they slow things down. They see things a little different than we do while we're on the court. So I really can't see, I can't really tell all the struggles. But I just go out there and do my job, man. I can't dwell too much on that stuff. That's the coach's job. So I just go out there and be the best me.
How do you feel like you've improved individually this year compared to last?
More usage, that's all. I'm doing the same things, man. I just got a little bit more usage.
What does it mean to you that they're willing to give you that?
I think I earned that last year. So that's just me, my work showing and paying off. They just trusted me a little bit more.
To that point, do you ever have to kind of seek it out yourself or talk to coaches saying, hey, I believe I can do this more? Or is it just kind of wait for them to maybe put you in that position?
I don't want to try to do the coach's job all the time. I'll say my little one-twos, but it's not really. It's his decision. He's going to do what he want to do anyway. So. I'll just be ready to play my part.
Thanks, everyone.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.